Alexander.
Oh, we're going to put that one on the highlight reel for the halftime, no doubt. I love that. Because of this guy right here, number zero.
Nice pass, gets to go. That's Isaiah Yahweh. Had a year at Iowa Western Community College and Clarendon College last year before he's going to Queens.
What a
there
play.
We go again, Montez Mathis.
Credit pot.
Nice pass. Great finish
by
Deborah. As well, if he can become just a, not a great, he's not going to be great like Julian Champagne is from three, but if he can be.
Posh pushing the pace. Champagne
used to that. The St. John's fans are already used to steps, starting to bend.
Drops it down low for the dunk from Omar Stanley. Now with 11 points, it's a pass. Finished by Aaron Wheeler. Hunter off the mark this time.
Everybody else on the team is your son, so that's got to be a difficult dance for those who coach really. Tell you that I felt it.
You were no Posh Alexander. 17-57, the final. St. John's has six players scoring in double figures.